Another unarmed innocent teenager's been shot. When you're young, black, and American, your chances ain't too high. The perpetrating officers seem to dodge the truth, while honest cops are hunted by an agitated youth. People fighting for the right to bear arms large and small, see no need for gun control at all. President-elect is a Second Amendment jerk. Netflix kill video rental clerk. Contaminated water is pumped into the ground. No one seems to give a damn how fracked up that shit sounds. Their energy priority is a limited resource, while the planet's headed straight to hell on a southbound course. Sun, the wind, the tide, the waves, the geothermal heat don't achieve the profits that they seek. President-elect is a fact-denying jerk, a Netflix kill video rental clerk. Netflix kill the video rental clerk. Got wars around the globe, and the innocent pay the dues. Famine takes the weak, but too quiet for the news. Fascism and racism is on the rise again. The nutjobs use religion as a means to an end. They send drones to fight the war and forget the worth of a life. The intolerant claim marriage can only bind man and wife. Thou shalt not disrespect the next man and his beliefs. Thou shalt not disregard his wishes and his needs. Unity can be the only way for us to go. Join or die, that's what a wise man wrote. The president-elect is a violent sexist jerk. Netflix kill video rental clerk. Netflix kill video rental clerk. President-elect will do his worst the next 4 years. Netflix is the least of our fears. Netflix is the least of our fears.